Thanks, Mike. Tess has been very patient, waiting for Mike to finish his interview, talking about VayaClean. You got a kind of a cool story. You grew up in Truckee. You ended up somehow in San Diego doing a bunch of marketing, and then the call of the mountains got you back here.
Right.
Met your husband. Now you got three businesses in Tahoe.
That's right.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
So you skiing a bunch?
Yeah, we ski quite a lot, as much as we can.
That's good.
Yeah, we're doing some snowcat skiing on Wednesday up at
Homewood.
Oh,
right on. Good.
Yeah.
So they're getting that operation going.
Yeah, they sure are.
That's great. I know, it's like the best balance, isn't it, where you can get out and ski a little bit and go back to work. You have three locations, and I think most importantly is to point out to people how different the dry cleaning service you're offering compared to what we're all so used to.
Yeah, so our dry cleaning business is, we use 100% non-toxic, biodegradable, eco-friendly solvents. So totally good for the environment, good for your health. Here in Tahoe, people are really focused on the environment and on health and well-being. So we saw an unmet need in the community, and that's kind of what drove us to start this business and quickly expand around the lake to give a healthier alternative.
Is there any kind of disadvantage to getting the bio-friendly type dry cleaning to the other? I mean, it just seems I can't.
No, not for the consumer. There certainly isn't.
Uh-huh.
We're price competitive, and in fact, often less expensive. Now, it's not even more work. It's just so many dry cleaners are still using that toxic perchloroethylene chemical because it works really well.
It doesn't
and it's
even
cheap.
Sound healthy.
It
Say
does,
it again.
No,
what's it called?
Perchloroethylene.
Oh my God.
But it's cheap, and they have a lot of capital invested into that equipment, and it's expensive to switch over. You know, it costs
right. So there's
tens of
there's the disadvantage,
dollars.
Right?
That's right,
for the business owner, but then you pass it on. So you have a location right here in town. What are the three different locations?
So we have a location here in South Lake at Tahoe Keys Boulevard and Highway 50. We have another one in Truckee that we opened in September, and we just opened our third location in Incline Village next to Rayleigh's a few weeks ago.
Good. So it's probably still in the phase where people are starting to even learn that this is something that's available to people. Do you have to kind of explain when people come in, like, what's different?
We do.
Smells must smell different in there, because
it does.
That's the one thing that always strikes me going into a dry cleaner. It's like, man, this doesn't seem good.
Yeah, no, it's true. We educate customers a lot, and growing so quickly around the lake, there's a lot of awareness building that we have to do still, because people don't even know that there is an alternative.
Right. I didn't know till I met you this morning that this was even something that was available.
Yeah, and you know, we don't just do fine clothing like business casual type stuff. We also do ski gear cleaning and restaurants. Restoration and waterproofing. We do
comfort. Waterproofing on
yeah,
it. That's
yeah.
a huge one.
Mm-hmm. We in fact do some of the ski resorts around here. We do their cleaning and restoration and waterproofing.
It reminds me, I had the worst experience one time. I bought the product for like waterproofing your ski gear and put it on my pants, my jacket, everything. And I went skiing at one of the resorts, Kirkwood, I think it was. And whatever the stuff was I put in the pants, it was like snowing a little bit, so it was just that little bit of coating on the vinyl chair, whatever the chairlift was, it was like Teflon. I could barely stay on the chair.
Oh, no way.
It was terrible. I'll never forget. I was like scared to death holding on because it was so slippery. So yours doesn't do that, I hope.
I don't think so.
You're not sure. And you do repairs and all that
stuff? Yeah, we do repair and alteration.
Alterations,
all kinds of
too.
Stuff.
Perfect.
Yeah.
And you guys are online, I assume, VayaClean?
VayaClean.com.
Cool. Anything else to add before we wrap it up?
No, we're just stoked to be in the community, and we're loving getting to meet everyone around here, especially since we have a presence all around the lake. It's been a lot of fun.
Yeah, and you bounce around between the locations.
I do. Yeah, I'm at each location a couple of days a week.
Cool.
The thing that strikes me most about this community, now that I have a presence in every area of the lake, is people here are just so awesome.
I say it all the time, Tessa. I feel like you come to Tahoe. I mean, you grew up in Truckee, so you know, but you come to it for the mountains, the lake, the skiing, the climbing, the biking, whatever. And then you start realizing what an amazing community we have here. I mean, the fundraisers and just meeting people. So
best people in the world.
Nice to have you in the community. Welcome back.
Thank you.
There you go. Tessa, go see her at VayaClean, three locations around the lake. Winter storm warning and wind advisory coming up in your 7-day forecast.